I hated school. But I didn't want to stay at home. I never really had anything to do. So I just started going downtown while everyone was at school. So I just walked around the shops by the market because there was nothing else better to do. Then one day this man just walked towards me. Patty's name was. And he just started talking to me. He said he'd seen me hanging around the shops. He asked me if I wanted a sandwich and some pop, and, well, I was starving, I didn't have any money, so I thought, why not, it's free. He seemed all right. I met him a few times in town and he bought me some food. We never arranged to meet, he just sort of bumped into me. He said if I ever wanted to get out of the house for a bit, he said I could go to his and play on the PlayStation, play other people online. I said you had to pay to play online, but he said it didn't matter.